Canes feel about him currently.
Canes will win the draw. They're looking for a goal here. Slavin, nice keeping at the blue line. We'll get it down low to Svechnikov. Back to Slavin. This is worked across. They'll score! Out front, Teuvo Teravainen deflects the Aho pass. The finish connection gets the Canes on the board. They trail 3-1 with 6:19 left in the third.
What an absolutely gorgeous tic-tac-toe play. Gorgeous. Slavin to Aho. It's one of the rare situations where Fleury completely bit on the shot from Aho. You've had trouble getting to the middle of the rink here first. Bjugstad can't recover in time. How about Teravainen? Takes that puck to the face in the second period. It's written all over his face above his lip and gives Carolina life here with still plenty of time to play.